When you're starting to study a new subject, it's reasonable to ask the question, what is this subject about? What is combinatorics? You know, with some kinds of math, that's easy to do. Algebra is about the study of polynomials. Geometry is the study of shapes like lines and triangles and their relationship to each other. Combinatorics is a little trickier to nail down. It isn't about a specific kind of object like circles or polynomials. It's more about taking some pretty straightforward concepts, many of which you're probably already familiar with, and applying them in new and unusual ways. In general terms, combinatorics is the study of a finite set of objects and the ways that they can be combined or arranged. For example, combinatorics is often described as the art or the study of counting. This may seem like a pretty trivial subject, you know, most of us learn to count at a young age, but in combinatorics, however, you'll learn how to handle complex counting problems or really large counting problems, like how many computer IP addresses are there or how many possible social security numbers are there. If you've ever seen a restaurant advertise something like, we have so many options you can build over 10,000 different sandwiches, they use methods from combinatorics to turn the number of sandwich options into a total number of sandwiches. Combinatorics also includes the study of sequences and series. Sequences in math mean essentially the same thing as it does in English. It's a list of numbers that follows a specific pattern or formula. In combinatorics, we study ways to predict future values of a sequence, to come up with the formula that a sequence follows, and ways to find the total of all of the values in a sequence, which is what we mean when we refer to a series. Combinatorics also includes a subject called graph theory. Graph theory studies the ways that individual points can be connected to each other. For example, the individual atoms in a complex molecule or the way roads connect cities on a map. Our study of combinatorics is going to focus on counting methods and sequences and series and some of their applications. Graph theory is a sufficiently large field that we cover it in its own course as part of the geometry curriculum.